Hey everybody, Ed Holmwood, Old Guy Hi-Fi Channel. Hope you're doing well today. Today's video is just about 22 minutes worth of sound clips that I recorded with my Tascam DR-07X stereo mic recording system. Hopefully they'll sound good, I think so. You might want headphones for this. Anyway, it's just a series of tracks running through the Evo 150. Now I'm using the Evo 150 as a DAC, and I've got my computer connected to it via USB, so using it in that format. I'm in the middle of reviewing it, the Evo 150, and I really want to give it a good workout so I can report back to you, you know, what my real feelings are and what you can expect with it. And it is making me rethink some things, and we'll discuss that further in the view. So I'm using the phono preamp. I'm using the digital analog converter built into it. I'm using the streaming function. I'm using the internet radio function, which I think is really cool. I'm using the bass management, the subwoofer output on it to control my big definitive technology subwoofer. So I'm trying to give it a good workout, and I'll give you a report back. I'm still a little bit of time out from having the final review done. I'm still doing my evaluations, but anyway. So these are just a series of sound clips played through the Evo 150. Let me know what you think. Hopefully they sound good. And if you would, please give me a like, please give me a subscribe. We're this close to 1,000 subscribers, and I really appreciate everyone who's watched, subscribed, and commented. So please comment. I really enjoy your comments. I really enjoy interacting with you guys. I love to hear your stories. I love when you share your experiences and your thoughts with me. I think it's really, really important. So anyway, again, like, subscribe. This is Ed Holmwood with the Old Guy Hi-Fi Channel, signing off.